Today I will be talking about the release date of My Family Isunto. But before I begin, here are some anime that got new season, which is Haikyuu Season 5. Release date to be announced, but it will be most likely come out next year. Also, we have Osama Ranking Isunto, which is scheduled to release in 2023. Tower of God Season 2 to be announced. The Detective is Already Dead Season 2 to be announced. Okay, so now let's talk about the release date. So let's start first with the source material. As you know, first part of My Family with 12 episodes used up 3 volumes of the manga. Part 2 is scheduled to come out in October 2022. If part 1 and part 2 will use 3 volume each, so part 2 will use volume 4 to 6 of the manga. Currently, there are 9 volumes. Next, let's see how popular is My Family. In terms of popularity, managed to rank in the top 200, and the rating is very high, ranks number 31 as of now, which is a good thing. So the chances of season 2 demand will be very high. Next, we will take a look at the studio. Which studio and CloverWorks is currently animating Spy Family? So which studio is also the one who will be animating Osama Ranking season 2? So the chances of season 2 will be animated by its studio and CloverWorks are still 50-50, but I think the chances are very high since it is really popular. CloverWorks is also currently working on with Spy Family, so I think if its studio decides to stop animating Spy Family, then CloverWorks will take on the second season. And if they decide to make single core, then volume 7 to 9 will be used in making the second season of My Family. So in conclusion, the problem is, since manga is still ongoing, there's still not a lot of source material to be used after season 1 will end. But if we wait a little more and give it some time to make the author write more chapters, and if there are now a lot of chapters to be used, then we can expect season 2 announcement coming soon after that. And after season 2, announcement will most likely happen 1 or 2 years after season 1 ended. Expect season 2 announcement to come out sometime in next year or in 2024. And season 2 will definitely come out sometime as early as in, my best guess is in 2025. But the most realistic date is around October 2025. So that's it for this prediction, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.